welcome back to my channel. And yes, I know it's been like 4 months now that I haven't posted anything, but I've been busy, okay? I'm a busy woman. A pretty busy woman, okay? So, today I have something special for you guys. And as you guys can know from the thumbnail, I'm going to be doing another unboxing video. So I'm excited. So let's get into it. And I can't wait to see my clothes that I just brought. And I'm excited. So let's do it together. But before that, I wanted to show you guys my little light. So let me turn off my light real quick. As you guys can see, well, probably not. Let me hold up. There you go. As you guys can see, I got some LED lights, okay? And I really enjoy them. Like, the one that I use at night is the red ones, because that's nice. Look at that lighting. I look pretty, don't I? Like, it has different settings and stuff. Oh, and it also has the one that goes with music, but I don't have any music going. Wait. Ah, da, 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 da. See? Oh, say, can you see?
Oh, make it stop, Gramps. Make it stop.
By the dawn's early light. See? But yeah. Oh, I don't like that. See? Stop. I can't stop it. Now push the button. Hold up. Okay. Let me stop that. Okay, but yes, it has a lot of colors on it that I can push. And I like it. I'm happy my mom got... Sorry, I had to like look at the lights a little bit because I kind of look cute. But I really enjoy this LED lights. And if you guys want to know where I got them, I can put them down below. It's off of Amazon. I can put the link down below. My mom brought them for me, so I love it. And let's get back to the unboxing video of my Hollister Charli D'Amelio and Dixie's edition. Okay, y'all, so let me back up everything. We're about to unbox this, okay? Y'all know we got our trusty little scissors, the pink ones. They got the exclusive pink scissors by Yvette. I'm just playing. But I cannot take myself seriously. Okay, but let's get into it. So, I can't show y'all my, like, where I'm living, so I can't show that part. But I got this one. It's like a cotton candy. No, no. Ooh. Yeah, no. No, no. This is not cotton. I'm not colorblind. This is not
sponge.
Kitty. This is like a, what is it called? Candy cane. Got it. I'm a little slow up there a little bit, but I got it. And then, this one is big. So, this one's huge. Ooh, y'all hear that? All that air. Wait, one more time. Relaxing. Shh, shh. Oh, it's not working anymore. Forget it. Okay. But let's unbox this, guys. Not unbox, but unbag this. I'm a little slow, guys. I'm sorry. But let's do this.
I wanted to give you guys a better view of how big these bags are. They're huge. Like, this is the biggest bag I ever got from Hollister. But let's unbox these before y'all get annoyed and skip the video.
Okay, so first off, I'm starting off with... Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, no. 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 I can't believe I'm trying to give y'all my address. That's not gonna happen. No, 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 no. 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 But, yeah. So, let's see. I might not use the scissors. I don't know what I was thinking. But... smells fresh and clean. Okay. Ooh. 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 Spill kind of salt. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Information. but. Ooh. Why is Hollister stuff so soft? Explain. I'm so confused. But. I think this one, is this one's Charlie's or Dixie's? I don't know. No, this one's, this one's Dixie's. The t-shirt, this one's Dixie's. And then this one is Charlie's. I'll open it up for you guys, but let me finish up opening the other stuff. Okay. I guess I didn't need my scissors. I didn't need my trusty scissors. Scissors. Okay. Okay, so the big bag now. The things that I brought the Hollister Dixie and Charlie's edition, and then I also brought a lot of joggers because I love joggers. But let me see if I can open this. I might need the scissors. Okay. Oh, this is a Dixie's sweater. It's soft like the other stuff. Bro, why is everything so soft? Everything is so freaking soft. And I love it. Okay. This is just a shirt that I got because I thought it was really cute and comfy. So soft. But this is another shirt. Another shirt that I got that I thought it was really, really cute. I had to get it. I had to get it. And this is Charlie's. Yeah. Y'all, I'm disappointed. I thought my joggers were going to be in here, but I guess I have to wait. Because I don't see my joggers. I brought joggers. I know that for a fact. But I guess it hasn't came in yet. They did email me and tell me some of my stuff is going to ship in late. So we'll just open up this stuff if that's okay with y'all. Just want to put this out there, people. Please don't ever hold your scissors up or sideways. Just don't do it. Just don't. I don't understand. Hold it like this. They taught you in school to hold it like this. I don't understand, people. Just use your brain. Use your brain, okay? Because it's dangerous. And maybe a second ago, I kind of held it like that and fell. I'm just saying. So hold your scissors like this, okay? Be safe out there. Be safe. Okay, guys. So now I'm standing up, as you can see. So the first things I'm going to open up is the Charlie and Dixie's sweatshirts, because I don't know. This is what you guys came for, right? The Charlie and Dixie, not the other stuff that I brought. So let's open them up and see how they look on me. Okay, so I'm starting off with Dixie's. I'm going to open it. It's soft. Ooh, I might wear this one tomorrow. I don't know. And this time I did not get last. What did I get last time? This is a what? A medium. Last time I got a large, it was down to my toes. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember that, okay? Go back in my videos because you'll find that video. That thing was long and big. But I got a medium and it's kind of big too. Look how big it is compared to me. I got a medium. What was I supposed to get, a small? I don't understand. It's cute. No, this isn't Dixie. This is Charlie. Sorry. But it's cute. Ooh. I gotta try this on for y'all. This is the backside of it. And I like the ripple effect. Like tie-dye effect. It's cute. I like it. Next time I'm getting a small for you guys to see how it looks. Because that large one was too big. This is kind of big. I like big stuff, but that other one's. Y'all know what I mean. Okay. Next one is Dixie's, not Charlie's, Dixie's. Open it up. All right. Okay, so this is soft too. This is huge. Oh my God. They think I'm 350 something pounds or something. I said a medium. A medium. It is so big. I don't understand. Y'all, next I'm getting the small to see how it looks to show you guys, because. So I can look. It's big. I don't understand. It's comfortable, but it's huge. My mom will be like, "Babe, what is you trying to do? That's a sleep. That's like sleepwear. What is you wearing? This thing is huge. It's cute though. Oh, look. Oh, I guess it's supposed to be like that. I don't know. I'll show y'all what I'm talking about. But it's cute. Okay, open up the next shirts. Now the Dixie's and Charlie's t-shirts. So I think this one is Dixie's. I'm hoping. Look, if it say right there is Dixie's, take the word on it, okay? I don't really know for sure. Okay. So, these are so soft. Guys, and then what? I got a medium in this. Let's see how big it is. Hopefully, it's not huge. I think their sweatshirts are like, I think the only thing that's big is when you get their sweatshirts. Their sweatshirts are huge. The shirts, on the other hand, this is kind of big. Never mind. Just be careful what y'all order. But this is big. It's, look at that. It's cute. It's cute. It's just big. I'll try it on for y'all. It might feel different when I put it on. But it's cute. I like the ripple effect as the same thing. I adore it. It's pretty and I can't wait to wear it. Still disappointed my joggers didn't come in. I gotta wait for them to come in. But if y'all want me to do a unboxing on that, just tell me, because I got so many joggers. They look so cute. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Ooh, I'm not gonna break anything. Okay. So here's the other shirt. Oh, I forgot you got stuff on the back. I got this one because I like the saying in the back. A positive mind finds opportunities in everything. I thought it was really cute. Of course, it's just like plain black or whatever, but when you see the boom, the back is pretty. And this shirt is pretty big too. But it might look different when I put it on, so I don't really know for sure. It's very long on me. I'm short, so I'm 5'4". So it looks very long on me, like very long. Like, I'll show you guys what it looked like because it looks very, very long on me. But those are the four shirts. But I do have two shirts that I wanted to unbox that wasn't Dixie's and Charlie's. And I thought they were so adorable and I had to get them, so. This is cute. This is really cute. And it's like a little, I'm not explaining it. I feel a little bit different holding this one up. But, but here's the shirt. It's really cute. And the reason why I brought all this stuff is because there's a sale going on. Oh. Siri, shush up. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the peoples. But, sorry about that. Don't do that again. Don't do it again. Me talking to my watch. But, so there is a sale going on in Hollister. I mean, they're not sponsored to any of my videos at all. I just like Hollister. That's the only place I shop at. Me talking about that while wearing Calvin Klein. Oh, let's take a moment to think about what I just said. I'm a little slow, y'all, okay?
Hey, Patrick, what am I now?
Stupid?
No, I'm Texas.
What's the difference?
But they're not sponsored to any of my videos at all. Nothing. That's the only place I really shop at, so. But here's the next shirt. And it's the same exact thing. It's just white. And it's really cute. I like it. And I adore it. But let me try these on for you guys. And let's see how they look on me. So I decided to start off with this one. It's cute. It's comfortable. It fits perfectly fine. Very soft. Very, very soft, guys. I don't know what fabric this is, but it's to die for. It's like you literally jump. Oop. Jump back and lay in it. It's so comfortable, y'all. Woo. Happy dance, happy dance, happy, happy. But yeah, next outfit. Okay, so here's the next fit. I like it. It's comfortable. It's exact same thing as the other one. It's just a different color and different, like, symbol thing. You know what I'm saying? But it's cute. I ain't gonna lie, after putting this on, I like the white one better. Just saying. But you know, still cute, still cute. But let's get to the Charlie and Dixie's outfits. So here's Charlie's outfit. This is the back, this is the front, and I'm going to show you guys how it looks on me because it's pretty long, I'm not gonna lie, and it's a medium, but it does fit nice. It's just long. So this is what it looks like on me. It's pretty long, but it's cute. I can wear it. It's cute. So here's Dixie's. It's cute, and this is what it looks like on the back, side, front. Bam, I'm a whole model, guys. Model strut. Whoosh, 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 do. But it's long as like what Charlie's was, but I can bear with it. I like big stuff, so I can bear with it, but it is a medium, just so you know. Next up, the sweatshirts. First up, Charlie's. So here's the sweatshirt, and guys, if you know you fit a medium in a shirt, get a medium sweatshirt, because this is different than the other ones I got. I love this. It's like, it has room, but not too much room, if you know what I mean. Like, it has a little bit of, I don't know how to explain it, but it's way better. If you see my other video, this is way better than the ones I got in my closet. Okay, let me show y'all like a better view. So here's the other view. It's really cute, and it's totally better than the large one that I had. Like, oh God. Guys, I'm gonna repeat this one more time. If you know you fit a medium or a small, get the size that you need, because if you get a size too big, it's gonna be too big, okay? Just telling y'all, I'm just saying. Okay, so last one, Dixie's. It's soft, it's cute, it's way better than the ones in my closet, okay? I love it. Woo! Made me wanna dance. But it's very soft, it's comfortable. You should get it if you want it. Make sure you get the right size that's right for you. It's cute. And then let me pull it down. Let me show you guys. Because I think this is how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be long on you. Oh, this one is supposed to be long on you. I'll show you. Like, this one is supposed to look like this. And you're supposed to wear, like, leggings maybe, or not leggings. I don't really know for sure. But I might wear it just like this. But it's cute. I like it. Okay, guys, that's it for the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I most definitely did because I got some new pair of clothes. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe over her, and don't forget to check out my other videos on YouTube and my TikTok, my Instagram, my other stuff that I have over here, okay? And so don't forget to just tell me what you guys want me to do next down below. So I'm up to anything. Let me order whatever y'all want me to order to see what it is. But yeah. Oh yeah, and don't forget one more thing. One more thing. Gotta say one more thing. Gotta say it one more thing, okay? Okay. Let me breathe. Let me calm down a little bit. But what I was gonna say is, maybe I could be a sponsor in Hollister stuff. But you guys have to try to like help me out, like tag them in this video or something, so they can see me that I buy all this stuff. So you know, just make my dreams happen, guys. See you guys next time. Love you guys, and yeah, love you. Wait, before you go, I decided that I'm gonna call you guys the EW family. That means ew. So ew family, bye. Love you guys, see you later, and comment down below what you guys want me to do next. Love ya!